Welcome back to Russia in Focus. Today we're gonna show you pictures of the last centuries. Yes, today we're gonna be nostalgic.
The plan is to take old photos and then find those locations in Moscow and take new ones to compare. Why are we doing this? Well, we want to see the transportation methods people used, how the buildings looked, and overall how the city changed. You know, I mean, look at this footage, you can see it's changed dramatically. So we just want to explore that. All right, let's pack everything up and head to the first spot. Okay, we're here at the first location near Varvarka Street, and the Old English Court is nearby,
which is one of the oldest civil buildings in Moscow. But enough about that, this is the image we're looking for. Let's go.
Okay, I think we got it.
This is the old photo again. It was taken sometime between 1968 and 1971 during the Soviet Union. Pay attention to the bus as we look at the new one. So as you can see, not a lot has changed. The building is still there and the columns are similar. The only thing that really sets it apart is that bus.
All right, we are on the second location. We are still on Varvarka Street. It's a street really full of churches. And we found a picture from 1899, I believe. It's this church right there. You can look it up. And, so it's quite an old church. It has been renovated not so long ago. We're going to take a picture and we're going to show you the before and after. Let's go. Yeah, I think I got it. I was thinking when I was taking the picture what kind of camera the guy in 1898 was using. I'm really asking myself this question. Maybe we should dig a bit about the author of this picture.
Okay, this photo is from 1903, and not a lot of information was online about this church, but the street that it's on is one of the oldest in Moscow. We can see now that the buildings around the church have disappeared, and of course the transportation method is different.
Let's go to the next location.
Okay, we're here at the next location. It's a lot quieter and more secluded. You can kind of see that now the government buildings have kind of popped up around. Here's the photo we're going to recreate, by the way. Okay, let's go. Okay, I think we got it.
This photo is from the 1880s, but this church was built in the 17th century and is an architectural marvel. Today, it's hidden by modern office buildings that have nothing to do with its historical context and quite hard to find.
All right, the last location is the walls of the Kremlin. So behind these walls is the Kremlin. Before, there was no highway here. It was just a road for horses and buggies. And the river, before it was much more used. Today it's very calm, you can see. So we're gonna try to reproduce the picture and show you directly on screen. Alright, I think I got it. We're gonna show you the before and after and just let us know what you think.
This image is from 1900. The Kremlin walls used to be white and carriages went by on what is now a highway. And you can see the Cathedral of Christ the Savior in the background. In the new photo, the Kremlin is red and under construction while the highway is packed with cars.
Alright, the video is over. We had a lot of fun shooting this video, shooting the different locations, seeing the old pictures from the past, asking us a lot of questions. I hope you like this kind of content, this kind of format. We're gonna produce way more in the future, so stay tuned.
If you like this video, let us know in the comments below what you liked about it. Don't forget to subscribe, and we'll see you in the next one.